Staying together what we just worked on. So G gonna call it, he gonna say he set hit, whatever. Still vert. Okay, on that third step, he's just gonna sit it, okay? Snap it, sit it, fit everything together.
Hold on, so you saying like every like a three step slant, like step, or you talking about counting inside?
1, 2, 3, that should be 5 yards on the hip.
Okay. So a little easier way to do it though is if you go 3 and then 4 or 5 to drop pop it.
4 or 5, yes.
So you're not like, cause a lot of times you try to like, you know what I'm saying? A lot of dudes, they'll go like this, and then they'll drift.
You do your hip drop.
But I'm saying, so if you go 3 and then 4 or 5, you can put that last foot in the ground.
That's what I'm saying.
Like back this way.
That's
yeah.
What we're doing.
Okay.
3 steps.
And then, yeah.
Drop. So it's on the third step, then?
4 or 5. Yeah. Trigger, pretty much.
So
yeah.
If you can't do no more than 4 steps, I love the snap, 1, 2, that's a total of 3. You can't go over 4 steps on that. Does that make sense or no? We can
reason.
So push vert for 3 at the 4 or 5. Okay? 4 or 5. A snap 1, 2, or no more than 4 steps. That's all we're working right here. We're gonna get 2 reps, then we're gonna flip it. Okay? So get your work in.
G, get back in the shotgun. Well, just go 3-step drop.
I'm the DB.
Yeah, get depth. Yeah, get depth.
Get on my toes.
Get up. One, two, three. Ah.
So it's on the left foot would be a trigger.
Yeah.
1, 2.
Okay.
Yep.
1, 2, 3.
Oh. Stay on balance.
Just control. 1, 2, 3.
Good, Brock.
So look, on that one, you need to keep your hands up. You're tight.
Hold on.
Get back here to your left, okay?
Stick up.
Good, get up. About 50%.
Yep. Be careful.
Stick up.
1, 2, 3.
Good.
Go hot.
Good.
Alright, back to the top. Last rep before we flip it.
Same route.
Yep. 1, 2, 3, separate.
Stick up.
1, 2, 3.
Push. Get power in your steps. Push.
Stick up.
1, 2, 3. Ball. Good. Good timing though.
Yep.
Here you go, E. Drop for that bar right there. Go, Coop. Don't hop. Good, Christian. Good. Good drop pop. Here you go. Slide down.
Same thing. I'm going to let y'all see if y'all can do it.
Good, get up. Good.
Stick up.
Practice scoring.
Ah! Go get.
Don't worry about the ball, yeah.
Come here, Eva.
Stick up.
Separate. Get up. Good.
What you doing is average.
Stick up.
Down.
We're gonna see
you this play. Good. Ah! Don't fumble. Down. Good.
He does a good job.
Yeah. You gotta get uncomfortable. That's all, Ely.
He's not.
Yeah. He doing what he used to doing, which is
doing that.
Yeah.
Hey, we'll send him that clip.
It takes some reps though to get used to it.
But it's good. To the naked eye, it looks good. But I know you're not comfortable.
Good. Get up. So on that third step, dang. Boom. And then you back around 4 or 5.
You got it.
Down. There you go. Boom, get up.
I do that every time.
You feel a difference too?
Every time, though.
Stick up.
You gotta be able to do it when we're not around.
And what that does is, if I'm a DB, I see you take them hard and shit like that, I'm backpedaling. Now you got room on your hips to turn and take a 60.
Then you're going to have more time to get yet. You're a threat now. You're threatening, okay?
More threatening. More threatening, please. More threatening, Dice.
Man, I like your hips, bro.
Down. Don't drag. Don't drag it. Don't drag it. You good? Be threatening. Be threatening. Get in my cushion. Hey, as soon as you, 1, 2, 3, ripping. Don't worry. Don't wait on him. You stay here. Slide back in. Slide in that way. You go a 3-step slant.
This should be everybody's favorite. This is my favorite route.
Yeah, you slide in some more. So, hey, for this one, Dyson, what's my angle off my slant break? How though? How? Where's my angle off my slant break? 45.
What do you mean? Like, what do you mean by your angle?
45 is curl and comeback.
I'm disappointed.
Oh, no.
So you said flat, yes. You want to be flat, but it's 140, right?
That's an angle?
Yeah, 140. Degrees. 140, dog. You took geometry yet?
No.
Nah? Yeah, okay.
360 degrees.
So look, so a lot of times what happens on these slants is guys, they'll 3-step and they end up running like a post. And they get undercut. So this gotta be dang near like a drag. So that third step, it's still 140, but it's you coming down and you beating the ball. You not getting up running a post route. You running, that's why it's called a slant. You wanna slant down and in. That makes sense.
On the slant, are we like angling it out a bit?
Everybody been saying it. I think
mm-mm. You just closing the cushion.
That's how we do it actually.
Yeah. I mean, however y'all do it, you know, run it how your coach wants you to run it, but just here we just running 3 steps hard upfield like we did before, third step, getting out. What's up?
What if the DB is like inside?
Where?
Like inside coverage right there.
Right here?
Yeah.
So you got options. You can diamond release. You can get on his inside like he was saying. But if I'm super far inside, it's gonna be hard to do that. So the easiest way would be the diamond. So you push hard outside, make him turn his hips, and once you turn, you cut underneath on your third step.
That's something I've encountered.
Yeah. You will. You will for sure. Ready? Hey, on this, same thing. 3 steps and separate. Don't wait. Don't wait. Yeah, I'm DB. Close cushion. Down. Good. Good angle. Good angle.
Hey, you see how you lock into that ball like that, bro?
Every time.
That's it.
Close. Down. Good. Good eyes. Every rep.
We have to.
Down. Better get out that thing, boy. Here you go, Brock. Out. Hey. Slant ball, it's got to be on the, you want to catch them in stride running that way, away from everywhere else. You don't want to lollipop that thing. Like, put on a rope with some zing to it. Ball, don't wait. Don't wait. You got it. Trust me. They'll catch it. Don't wait on them. Don't wait on them. Here, other side. Other side. Huh? Yeah, you want to do one-on-one. So soon you take that third step, ball out, separate. Yeah, don't wait on him. He'll catch it. He'll catch it. Ball. There you go. There you go. Soon you take that third step in the ground, separate. Ball. Good. Come on, Dice. That's 10, Dice. That's 10, Dice. Good. Try to get that fat part. Ball. Good. Come flat, come flat. Good. Good. Here you go. Tighten down our splits. Tighten down our splits. Four step speed out. For them. Same drop for you. Three steps, ball out. Yeah, four steps. Four steps. Ball. Can't wait. Don't wait. Don't wait. Yeah. That's what I said. Tighten down your split a little bit. Tighten down your split a little bit. G, same thing. Third step you take, ball out. Ball out.
Ball.
Yep.
Four steps.
So look. Ball should be right here.
So like.
I guess it's just the timing that I missed.
Yeah, you're good. So it's the same as the slant ball for real, for real. It's a different placement. So you're going one, two, three, ball right there.
Miss out, not that. Let's
go.
Ball. There you go. I got you. I'll snap it to you.
Let's go.
Ball. Good. Remember, remember your depth steps. Remember that.
It's a go.
Ball.
Good route.
Good.
Good route, Ely. Damn.
It's a go.
Ball. Good.
Different ball runners have different strides. You see how his three was way deeper
than his. Yeah. You try to go once or twice. Yeah, one more. These are sides.
It's a go.
Ball. If you're going to miss there. Top shelf.
Brock, are you top? Who's top? I win.
Other side, E. Here you go, Brock. Let's go.
Let's go.
Ball.
Good ride, Brock.
Don't drift. Don't drift, Brock. Don't drift. Right here. Don't slide. Don't come back this way. Yeah, it's good. Don't land it. It should be good. Yeah, it should be good. I'm about to say leave it where it's good. Let me see. Is it going back? Cancel. Oh, yeah. Go ahead.
I was like, why is it going up, man?
Yeah.
I did
probably because it was.
It said continue,
yeah.
So.
I think it was going back to home, but it's good. It's got 3 minutes. Here we go.
Yeah.
Ball.
You got some good footage on this one. The Bryce is Chris.
Yep.
So which one is the up and down one? This one?
This one.
Okay. Okay.
Ball. Good, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Here you go, E. Nice little half speed. Good. Hey, what knee was it? It was your right knee, right? Wasn't it, E?